The bluegill is a species of freshwater fish. They are native to Central and Eastern North America. Today, due to both intentional and unintentional introductions, they are found throughout the United States and northern Mexico. They commonly live in slow-moving streams, lakes, and ponds. The bluegill is a popular sport fish, and they have been stocked in many lakes and ponds for this purpose. The fin on top of their body, called the dorsal fin, is continuous, with the first part being spiny and the back being soft. There is also a dark spot at the base of their dorsal fin. They have 5 to 9 vertical bars on each side. Bluegills are omnivores. They primarily feed on aquatic insects and other invertebrates, along with the occasional aquatic vegetation. They feed primarily by sight. Their small mouth limits what can be eaten. They prefer water with abundant vegetation. This allows them to hide from predators. Largemouth bass commonly prey on them, along with other large fish. Bluegills often swim in loose groups of 20 to 30 individuals. Spawning usually takes place in late spring and early summer. Most bluegills start to spawn at 2 years old. Nests are built by males in water that is 1 to 6 feet deep. Gravel is the preferred substrate. Each male constructs a nest by fanning away the sediment with his tail to form a shallow depression in the bottom. Usually many nests are adjacent to each other in a small area. A female comes to the nest and lays eggs. The male fertilizes them. The older the female, the more eggs she will produce. Older females can produce over 80,000 eggs per year. Once the bluegill nest has been established, males will aggressively defend their nests against any intruders that come close. They continue to guard the nests until the eggs hatch and the newly hatched fish, called fry, leave. Eggs hatch in 3 to 4 days. Fry remain near the nest for several days before dispersing. Young bluegills feed on plankton. Adults are typically about 6 inches long, but they can reach 12 inches. They usually live 4 to 6 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.